Hello children, today's paragraph is my favorite author. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads, which can be letters, applications, stories, etc. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Now, let's start our paragraph, my favorite author. I have read many authors, but my favorite author is Rabindranath Tagore. Tagore was born on May 6, 1861 in Kolkata. He belonged to a noble and respectable family. His father was a landlord, but Rabindranath Tagore had the milk of human kindness in him for the poor and downtrodden. Here came a phrase, milk of human kindness in him, which means sympathy and love, which is underlined in the paragraph. For the poor and downtrodden. Tagore was taught at home. He was a very good painter, musician, religious reformer, and was a good writer. He was a short story writer, a novelist, and a great poet. He is most popular for his book Gitanjali, a book of devotional lyrics in poetic prose. The book won him the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1913. Our national anthem Jana Gana Mana is also a creation of Tagore. His writings touch the heart deeply. That's why he is my favorite author. I hope you would have liked the video. And if you have liked it, please share it. Thank you.